of solid steel. It is used as a weapon by the best who have survived in this environment. That steel will rip your skin apart. It will tear your body apart. Tremendous damage will occur right now.
Both feet must hit the floor in order to win this matchup once you escape from the cage.
There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle. An outright battle of wills.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
And he's toast.
Ow, big left hand.
Oh, man, did you hear that?
A great reversal there by Angus.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Man, that one rocked him.
Taken down to the floor. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
What a knife-edge chop.
Do you see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. Oh.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. And there's the reversal.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Big right hand right to the chin.
Anticipated that move perfectly.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact. Intercepted.
Big DDT, that could be it. I love these cage matches.
Oh, what an offensive move!
Uh-oh.
What can Angus do here, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
What a reversal! He's putting those educated feet to good use.
The Samoan blocked it!
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Ooh, blocked.
And another DDT.
And there's some more emotion on display. Today, too fast.
Now with complete control.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
He saw that one coming.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Oh, don't do this.
Well, the idea here is to debilitate your opponent and give yourself time to climb over that cage wall.
Whoa, whoa!
What a huge move!
Oh, man, is he fired up?
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
He's not going to make it.
No escape this time. Oh, geez, lights out.
A great reversal there by Angus.
Watch it. Whoa, what's this?
Oh, no! What did we just see?
I love these cage matches.
He's gonna take another chance.
Oh, no!
Wow, what a move!
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Yeah. is heading back up. Oh. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Not fast enough. It only gets halfway out before getting snatched back down. And that's a stiff kick. The Samoan scaling the rope. Oh, no! Wow! Talk about the skies being the limit. I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great! And he's in a world of trouble here. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Championship on the line. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Perched high. This could be big. Boy, those will cave your lung in. Oh, what a slam. Listen to this pace come alive and build support. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Angus is in control, and he knows it. Oh, did you see the force behind that? And the Samoan delivers pain and punishment.
Well, the idea here is to debilitate your opponent and give yourself time to climb over that cage wall and out to the floor.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Fantastic counter from the Pacific Islander.
And a wicked clothesline. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Hard shot to the skull.
Oh, what a kick to the head.
Angus didn't like that.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Do this.
And again, those surroundings proved to be an offensive ally.
And using the environment to his advantage again.
That one connects from across the Pacific. Oh, look at the emotion. In big trouble. Oh, sent back into the steel.
He fails to connect. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Heads up. Nice move off the top rope. Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
A sharp kick.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Oh, look out. Don't go up there. It's really dangerous.
Unless his opponent moves quickly, this one is history.
Watch out!
Oh, my, and then, oh, and he eats the canvas.
Look at this. This could be it.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Oh, no. That cut is just pouring now. He's sees it.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Cole, what you got in mind?
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Got the arm up. Ooh, a skull-crushing impact. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Angus connects.
He just planted it with a DDT.
Angus is heading back up. Oh, my God. And Angus hits it.
Don't take too long to blow here, Angus.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. He's not going to make it.
Oh, didn't get too far that time.
Oh, that might be it right there.
Once he got his opponent, what's he going for here?
There's another chop right across the chest. He's in a bad spot here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
That came.